The Partisans' base is in front of us. It is an abandoned hydroplane base used by the Luftwaffe in the past. The base is situated inside the giant cliff. The whole base is probably heavily guarded. It is possible that special units of the Soviet NKVD service are located here as well. Primary goal, elimination of Costa Kipolis. Secondary goal 1, breaking down all enemy resistance. Secondary goal 2, to destroy any functional hydroplane at the dock. First floor probably serves only as a storage area. Watch out for ammunition and the barrels with fuel. When we reach the lower floor, we have to try to move very quickly. The enemy is sure to mobilize all its forces to get us. Costa Kipolis will probably stay away from the fight. Once he finds out that the situation is getting hopeless, he will possibly try to fly out. He must not succeed. Good luck.
Thank you. me! Follow me! Follow me! Stop! Follow me! Thank you.
Target! Thank you.